empathy itself, you know, is tied to our health. So in the clinic, we know that having more empathy or just benevolence or compassion with patients leads to a better interview, more compliance to treatment. It leads to more trust between the patient and the healthcare provider. It decreases anxiety. It decreases pain. It shortens hospital stays. It improves the immune system. There's so on and so forth. Empathy is a determinant of health.